There is a lot of sad songs in this sort of music, because pop music doesn't deal with the human condition in any way, shape or form. In fact, it hardly deals with music. Did I say that?
No, I think you just said that.
Anyway, this is not an intensely sad song, but it is written from the experience of knowing currently somebody who has to live with the imminent passing of their partner. And that's something we all live through at some stage. Don't want to say any more.
Yeah, well, I will. I'll say something.
Not an unusual situation.
On the recording of this song, we started this one in Glasgow, actually, but we finished it off here. And the person who produced our album is going to be performing here next year with a UK lady called Christine Collister. So our producer for our last two albums is Michael Fix, and he plays an electric guitar piece in this. So if you can imagine that.
He's
an Australian virtuoso guitar player, and in the storm in this song, he does this stuff, and we just go, okay.
I did like this 15 note lead and said, can you do something like this? I think he'd done 15 notes in the first bar.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing.
That's the storm bit called Leaving the Harbour.
Shadow.